In this video, we'll show you how to add a new screen with Screenly. To get started, navigate to the Screens tab on the left-hand side of your Screenly dashboard. Next, click the plus new screen button on the right-hand side of the page. After completing the steps detailed on this new page, scroll down and enter the PIN code displayed on your TV or monitor by your Screenly player. You can use the auto-generated name for your screen, or you can enter a custom name of your own. Next, click the Add Screen button below. Congrats! You successfully added your first screen. You can see the name of your newly added screen on the left-hand side of the page. In the middle, you can see any tags or groupings associated with your screen. This feature allows you to manage multiple similar screens at the same time. We'll talk more about this in a later video. On the right, you can see whether your screen is online or offline. To learn more about your screen, click on the screen's name. On this new page, you can see a screenshot of the last content your screen displayed. You can also view other useful information on your screen, such as the screen's location. To customize your screen, click the Settings button on the top right of the page. You'll see a variety of customization options. Just be sure to click the Save button once you're done. That's all for now. You now know how to add a new screen with Screenly.